Mm. Mm. The recipe for making Jackass Corn or Donkey Corn is 2 cups of flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of mixed spice, 1/2 teaspoon nutmeg, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. The rest of the ingredients are 1/2 cup of brown sugar, 1/2 cup of chopped coconut, 1/4 cup of water, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Bake them in a preheated oven of 375 degrees for about 10 to 15 minutes. More the same.